if you live with someone where reading has been difficult, then these are meaningful. The indirect costs are far greater because the failure to attain a satisfactory literacy blocks people from acquiring basic knowledge such as understanding information about hygiene, diet, or safety.